1:14 is saying the angels are supposed to bring for you the whole package of salvation.
पयात आम्ही हे देवाच्या 14व्या ओळीपासून परमणे उलयतात. देवान आपल्या आज बोडव्यांक आमचे सेवे चाकरे पासत दिल्ले आसात जी आम्ही तारोणाची दायची तारोणाची दायची बोरे बोलायकेची आम्ही दायची बेसाची दायची नु आम्ही.
सो हीलिंग इज योर इनहेरिटन्स.
सर पेकोणी बोरी बोलायकी जाऊन आसा म्हजे दायज.
Deliverance is my inheritance.
सुटकेंत रावंक आसा म्हजे दायज.
Prosperity is my inheritance.
गिरेस्काय जाऊन आसा म्हजे दायज.
Protection is my inheritance.
सुरक्षा जाऊन आसा म्हजे दायज.
Then the question is, if it is my inheritance, why is it not manifesting?
जरी तर इतले जाऊन आसा म्हजे दायज जाल्यार ते म्हाका दिसती पडना कित्याक.
Why am I not experiencing the angels working for me and bringing forth the manifestation of my salvation?
म्हाका आज बोडवे म्हजे काम भलायकी म्हाका कित्याक हाडिनात, म्हजी गिरेस्काय म्हाका कित्याक हाडिनात.
Isn't that a question?
जरी तर देवान आज बुडव्यांक म्हजे म्हाका हे हाडून दिवपाक दवरल्यात जाल्यार ते म्हाका कित्याक हाडिनात हो प्रश्न वय वना.
आय वील गिव यू आन्सर. गो टू साम्स. Anybody having an RSV Bible? You have got an RSV Bible. I'm going to ask you to read. Okay? Just hold on. I'll read it from my Bible and then I want you to read it from your Bible. Okay? Psalms 103 verse 20.
Stotra 103:20 bola.
Bless the Lord, you his angels, that excel in strength, that do his commandments, hearkening unto the voice of his word. I repeat again. Bless the Lord, you his angels, that excel in strength, that do his commandments, hearkening unto the voice of his word.
आज बोडव्यानो देवाची वाखाणणी करात, कित्याक तुम्ही देवाचो हुकूम पाळटात. देवाचे उतर आयकतल्या बोलवंत आणि पदवेदार दूतानो.
ओके, इवन नाव यू डोंट लुक एनी एक्साइटेड. प्रेज गॉड. कॅन यू गिव मी फ्रॉम द आरएसवी बायबल? या, रीड इट. Read it loudly. Bless the Lord, O you his angels, you mighty ones, who do his biddings, obedient. That's what I want. Obedient to his spoken word. Now we'll take this scripture and break it into pieces and we will get the truth. And the truth will set us
free.
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 Praise God. Praise God. Look at this. The first thing he says, that the angels are always in the presence of God praising God.
पहिले स्वातेर आता ही आंच बोडव्यांची कामा ते स्वतःच देवाच्या हाजीरपणांत असतात.
And they are praising God.
आणि ते देवाक स्वतःच वाकांतात.
Do you believe that?
तू स्वत मानता? होय वो ना.
I am giving you all the points in that verse number 20. Second thing he says, that these angels are very very powerful and mighty in strength.
दुसरी खबर म्हणल्यार हे आंच बुडवे जाऊन असतात बलवंत आणि बुद्वेदार.
Do you believe that?
हे मानून घेतात तुम्ही? होय वो ना.
one angel can take over the whole army of human beings.
एक आंच बोडवा पुरो
only one.
एकच आंच बोडवा पुरो अक्के गेराचे जे सोल्दाद असतात तांका खबर करपाक
only one. And here is talking angels.
आणि हांगा म्हणता तो जायते आंच बोडवे.
Third thing, they obey God's commandments.
आणि तिसरे म्हटल्यार ते आंच बोडवे देवाचो हुकुम पाळतात.
Do you believe that? Okay. Fourth one, they hearken. Say that hearken. That means they hear the voice. They hear the voice of God's spoken word. They hear the voice of God's spoken word.
So, गरजेचो म्हणल्यार ते आयकतात देवाचो ताळो जो उलयलो ताळो उलयलो आवाज.
दे हियर द वॉयस.
ते आयकतात देवाचो ताळो.
ऑफ हिज स्पोकन वर्ड.
देवाच्या उलयलेल्या उतराचो ताळो ते आयकतात.
करेक्ट करेक्ट करेक्ट. नाव एव्हरी वन हू हॅज गॉट अ बायबल, आय वॉन्ट टू आस्क यू, is it God's word? But it is God's written word. Come on, yes or no? It is God's written word. Now that same word, when you put it in your mouth and you now speak it, it's not a written word, it's now God's spoken word. Hallelujah.
पवित्र पुस्तकार आसा देवाचे बुरयलोले उतर. जेन्ना आमी ते बुरयलोले उतर आमच्या तोंडात उच्चारतात ते जाता देवाचे उलयलोले उतर. ते बुरयलोले उतर आणि हे देवाचे उलयलोले उतर.
नाव वी रेड इन वर्स नंबर 20 दॅट द एंजल्स हाकन to the written word or the spoken word. Come on. Which one? So, somebody got to take the written word, plant it in the heart, and open his mouth and speak the spoken word. Now, the angels are ready to get into action and serve you and bring forth your salvation. And if you're not speaking God's spoken word, they are unemployed.
So, chautha point kite aanch bodve aikotat buroilole utor kai uloilole utor buroilole utor kai उलयलोले उतर. सो आंच बोडवे आयकतात देवाचे उलयलोले उतर आनी तें उतर जावन आसा तांकां एक हुकूम देवाचो आनी ते रोखडेच देवाचे आयकलोले उतर आयकतात आनी लागतात कामाक जे देव कितें सांगता.
I'm so excited. Has God created you and me in his likeness and image?
देवान तुका आणि माका आपले सारखो रुचला वय व ना.
कम ऑन. बिकॉज समबडी माइट से हाउ कॅन गॉड्स वर्ड, वेन आय ओपन माय माउथ इट बिकम्स गॉड स्पोकन वर्ड. इट इज गॉड्स वर्ड बट इट गॉड हॅज टू स्पीक नॉट मी. ओके, आय विल एक्सप्लेन टू यू. गॉड हॅज क्रिएटेड यू अँड मी इन हिज लाइकनेस अँड इमेज. एग्रीड?
देवान तुका आणि माका आपल्या सारखी रुचल्यात वय व ना मानून घेतात.
So in other words, we are not God, but we are made just like God.
दुसरे भाषेन आम्ही देव नुई पण देवान आमका आपल्या सारखेच रचल्यात वय वना.
Anybody has got a car?
कोणाशी म्हणता मोटर हा गाडी कार हा.
Now he has got Mahindra Jeep and I have got a Toyota car.
मुझेशी आसा महिंद्रा ताचेशी आसा टोयोटा.
बोथ आर कार्स.
दोनोय गाडियो.
दे लुक डिफरेंट.
हाली तो दिस पाक दुसरो
डिजाइन इज डिफरेंट
तांचो डिजाइन दुसरो
इंटेंट इज डिफरेंट बट द वर्किंग थिंग इज द सेम सो व्हेन आई पुट द गियर द कार गोस इन फ्रंट ही पुट्स द गियर आल्सो द कार विल गो इन फ्रंट इन द सेम वे हाउ गॉड हैज बीन वर्किंग इन द सेम वे व्हेन आई इमिटेट गॉड इन हिज वर्किंग स्टाइल इट हैज टू वर्क द सेम Did he get that?
जोरूय तोर मोटोर पोवपाक दुसरें दिसता पूण काम एकूच कोत्ता चालू केलें म्हणटकूच स्टार्ट जाता दोनीय गाडयो स्टार्ट जातात दोनीय गाडयो गियर घातले म्हणटकूच फुडें वेतात गियर फाटल्यान घातले फाटल्यान वेतात दोनूय काम तेच भाशेन
नाव 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 आय एम इन द लायकनेस ऑफ एन इमेज ऑफ गॉड
तेच भाशेन जेन्ना देवान म्हाका रोचला आपले सारको
एंड वेन आय मेड जीसस द लॉर्ड ऑफ माय लाइफ
आनी जेन्ना हांव म्हज्या जेजूक म्हजो स्वामी आनी धोनी म्हूण मानून घेता
द होली गोस्ट केम एंड इज ड्वेलिंग इन मी
तेन्ना पवित्र आत्मो येता आनी म्हजे भितर वस्ती करता
एंड नाउ द बायबल सेज आय एम द टेंपल ऑफ गॉड
आनी आता देवाचे उतर म्हणटा हांव जावन आसा देवाचे मंदिर
सो इन अदर वर्ड्स गॉड इज नाउ इनसाइड ऑफ मी
अशें जाल्यार देव म्हजे भितर जियेता
सो व्हेन आय ओपनिंग माय माउथ इट इज माय गॉड हू इज स्पीकिंग आउट ऑफ माय माउथ एंड द एंजल्स कैन हियर मी
सो हांव जावन आसा देवाचे मंदीर म्हणटकूच देव म्हजे भितर ह्या मंदिरान जियेता तेन्ना जेन्ना हांव देवाचे उतर उलयता कोण उलयता जेन्ना हांव देवाचे उतर उलयता आनी देवाचो आत्मो म्हजे भितर वस्ती कोत्ता
ना 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 दॅट्स व्हाय लुक व्हॉट ही सेइंग लुक एट द लास्ट लाइन हार्कनिंग अनटू द वॉइस से दॅट वॉइस Say that voice. Say that again, voice.
Voice.
Now, if I say, by the wounds of Jesus, I am healed.
जोरी तोर आवे मुटले, जेजुचा गायानी आउ बरो जालो.
But I am not yet confident.
पुण माका खात्रेन आउ मुडो ना.
I've got doubt.
माका दुबाव आसा.
I've got fear.
माका भिरांत आसा.
I've got unbelief.
माका अनभावार्थ आसा.
Even though it is God's spoken word.
जोरी ते देवाचे उतर आउ उलोयता.
It is not coming with the voice of God out of me, but it is coming with my voice.
ते देवाच्या ताळ्यान खात्रेच्या ताळ्यान हांव उलोयना म्हणटकच तो म्हजो ताळो देवाचो ताळो न्हय
But the more and more I speak it and I begin to grow faith in me, there comes a confidence. And now when I open my mouth, it's no longer my voice, it's the voice of my God. Are you getting it?
So, chenna ami survat kottau devan kite basayla te ulopak tena survate kamkan dubav lagta birant yata jatele kay koren jatole kay pun jaso au mudot rahta mushe bitore khatri yata mushe bitore ek bhavart yata ani tenna chenna au munta jesucha gayani au boro zalo tenna devacho taalo bitorlyan to yata
and the khatrecho taalo and the angels get into the job
ani tenna anj bodve वावराक लागतात
हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर कमिंग हियर फॉर मोर देन वन इयर
कितली जाणा हिंगा सुमार एक वर्स हिंगा येतात
वेरी फ्यू ओके हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर कमिंग फ्रॉम द लास्ट 6 मंथ्स
केले ते 6 महिन्यांत कोण येतात हिंगा
ऑल एवरीबॉडी इज न्यू प्रेज गॉड ओके 3 मंथ्स
3 महिने शे सगीत
यू आर नॉट कमिंग फ्रॉम 3 मंथ्स Okay. I want to ask you if you are coming from the last 1 month, let's say only 1 month.
Bhagat ekus mahinon dur tu inga yata.
First time you came, you heard the word. You heard the word.
Devache utor tu aikole.
And you heard the teaching and you went back home and you said, by the wounds of Jesus I'm healed. By the wounds of Jesus I'm healed. By the wounds of Jesus I'm healed. You went on speaking that word, but nothing happened. But you did not give up.
Pun tu en thamok na tu.
You went on speaking.
Tu mudot ravlo.
And then that faith began to come. How did faith come? Faith comes by hearing and hearing by the word of God. So the more and more you spoke, the more and more you you heard, and bang, the next month you came and you got some test report and you found the healing taking place, right? Now the moment that happened, you found somebody else who is in a problem, and now when you went and spoke to that person and shared your testimony and then you made a prayer, bang, that person got healed. Now why did it take a longer time with you but quicker there? Because in the beginning there was no voice. You had to develop the voice by speaking and meditating on that word and build a confidence. Once that scripture has built and become flesh in you, now when you go and touch somebody and speak it with confidence, you see power, you see manifestation, you see healing, you see deliverance. It's happening because it's the voice of my God.
तर सुरवातेक तूं वेता आनी म्हणटा जेजू तुज्या गायनी हांव बरो जालो, जेजू तुज्या गायनी, पूण कांयच एक बरें जायना. पूण जर जितले पावटी तूं म्हणटा तूं आयकता, भावार्थ कसो येता आयकोन आयनी, आयकोन देवाचें उतर भावार्थ येता, भावार्थ वाडटा. हे भाशेन तूं सोडिना, थांबना, मुडत रावता, आनी जसो तूं म्हणटा तूं आयकता, म्हणटा तूं आयकता, आनी आयकोन आयकोन तुजो भावार्थ येता. आनी एक दीस तूं पळयता अकस्मात दुयेंसांतलो भायर सरला, येता तेन्ना तूं नवो रिपोर्ट घेवन येता. गेले टायमार दुयेंत म्हूण येयलो, आतां तूं नवो रिपोर्ट घेवन येता, नवो रिपोर्ट घेवन येता, आनी कोण दुयेंत आसा तो तुका मेळता.
Now when you are speaking your testimony, you are no longer sharing your testimony with worry, but you are speaking with confidence because you got a physical evidence of your victory. Now that word that is coming out of your mouth with the victory is your confidence. That is called the voice of God. When you have confidence on the word, it's the voice of God, because now you and God are together in agreement, and there comes the voice of God.
आता जेन्ना तूं तुजी गवायकी सांगता आनी तूं दुसऱ्या पासत मागणें करता, तूं तें खात्रेन मागणें करता, दुबावान मागणें करिना. कित्याक तुजी जी खात्री, तुजे रिपोर्ट तुजे जी आसा, म्हणटकूच जेन्ना तूं आतां देवाचें उतर उलयता, तूं देवाचो ताळो तुजे भितरल्यान भायर सरता. खात्रेन उलयलो ताळो जावन आसा देवाचो, आतां तुका भिवपाची गरज ना, कित्याक तुका ती खात्री जाल्या देवाचें उतर खरेंच वावर करता म्हूण. तेका लागून सुरवातेक तुजी पेकोवणी जावपाक लेट जाता, पूण सारकी जाली म्हणटकूच तुका खात्री जाता, दुसऱ्यांचेर मागणें करता तें रोखडेंच पेकोवणी जाता.
That's why I remember my brother and my sister, when they began to listen to the word of God, there was a change in their life, and then they began to go to different houses and families. And in the beginning when they came, I don't think they had confidence to go and pray in anybody's house or pray over somebody. But when it happened to them and they saw the manifestation of God, they said, okay, we can go to this house. And they prayed, bang, they prayed, bang, they prayed, bang. You know why? Because now it's no longer speaking a dead word. You are speaking the living word with the voice of God. And when the angels hear it, they are into action.
हेच भावांची आनी भयणीची म्हणटा खबर सांगता, जेन्ना ती येयल्ली, ती देवाचें उतराक कान दिवन आयकताली, जें कितें कान दिवन आयकताली ती करूंक लागली. जशी ती करूंक लागली, तांच्या जिवितांत भावार्थ तयार जालो. आनी जेन्ना ती कोणूय दुयेंत आहा, कोणूय बरो ना, घरा हॉस्पिटलांत ती वचोंक लागली, जें देवाचें उतर उलयताली ती खात्रेन उलयताली, आनी तेन्नाच तो देवाचो खात्रेन उलयल्लो ताळो भायर सरतालो. कित्याक जी खात्री आसता तेन्ना देवाचो ताळो भायर सरता. आनी तेन्ना तेणी पळयली पेकोवणेचेर पेकोवणी तांच्या जिवितांत जातात त्यो.
हालेलुया, हालेलुया, प्रेज गॉड. लेट मी शो यू हाउ दिस वर्क्स.
कशे भाशेन हे वावर करता तें तुमकां
सांगता. ऑल दोज हू गॉट स्पॉन्डिलायसिस प्लीज स्टँड अप.
जेंका कोणाक स्पॉन्डिलायसिस जाल्या ती उबी रावत.
नोबडी. All those who got spondylosis, please stand up.
Spondylosis, konakui tori jalya jalyar ubi rawat.
Spondylosis is you got a pain in your neck.
Oh, quite many. Duk.
Quite many, praise God. Okay. and I'm going to speak a word.
हाँ मैं एक उत्तर उल्लेखिता।
Okay? And you will see everyone standing are going to be healed now.
अन्य एक उत्तर उल्लेखिता तो ना जी कौन उपयास साथ तें काम पेकोनी तैयार जाता थी पोईता।
Now, if you tell me, brother, you can see the angels.
तुम माका मुंटोली, brother, तुका आंच बढ़िया दिस्ती पड़ता।
I have never seen a vision in my life.
हाँ मैं एक कोई पाउटी आंच बढ़िया नहीं पड़ों कना था। अभी मुझे विज़ा।
I have never seen a vision.
But the
Bible says there are
visions. But I
thank God I make a vision on the word of God.
Are you ready? All those
who are standing, are
you ready?
Okay, close your
eyes.
Close your eyes.
Mind dole bond kor.
Look at Jesus on the cross. Just keep your eyes fixed on Jesus on the cross. Don't ask him to heal you. Just keep looking at Jesus on the cross.
Dole bond kor ani fakat Jesus cher tuji nodor lai. Jesus shi kai sangona ka fakat Jesus cher nodor mar.
Don't ask for a healing.
Kursa cher umkolya Jesus che magic pade. Dole bond kor.
Don't ask for the healing.
Magona ka boro kor mun magona ka.
Just keep looking at him and say, I love you, Jesus.
Fakat te image cher nodor dor ani sang Jesu tujo hau mok kotta.
Open your mouth and speak.
Ton utke kor ani sang Jesu hau tujo mok kotta.
Keep saying.
Sangot ra.
Come on,
sangot
open your mouth and speak. Come on, if you can't obey this, how will you obey God's word?
Ton utke kor ani mudot ra. Jesu hau tujo mok kotta.
From the team members, can you just go around looking whether they are just speaking or not?
Jesus, aun tujo mok kotta. Jesus, aun tujo mok kotta.
Oh Father, I thank you for teaching us that the angels are ministering spirits sent forth by you to serve us and bring forth the salvation because we are the heirs of salvation. So angels, we believe you are praising God all the time. We believe that you are mighty in strength. We believe that you obey God's commandment and you hearken to the voice of God's spoken word. So in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I speak to that spirit of spondylitis, get out of their body right now in the name of Jesus. And I speak to this body, be healed in Jesus' name. And angels, you just heard the voice of God's spoken word, the authority and the power given to each one of us and to me. And I now have spoken the word and I thank you. You are bringing forth your healing in the name of Jesus. And I declare all those who are standing now in the name of Jesus, you are loosed. You are set free and the pain is gone and your neck is completely loosed in Jesus' name. Amen and amen and amen. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now turn your neck. Keep turning your neck and keep saying thank you, Jesus. Come on, turn your neck and keep saying.
Man ji duktali ti haloit rawat ani argan tuka Jesus.
And say thank you, Jesus.
Argan tuka Jesus. Murat rawat argan tuka Jesus.
Say thank you, Jesus.
Argan tuka Jesus.
Now is the pain there? No. How many years you were suffering? White clot means 90 years. No. From how many years you had this pain?
3 years, 4 years, 3 years.
3 years. It's gone.
Thank you, Jesus.
What about you? It's gone. How many years? Just keep asking and let me know. 3 years. Praise the Lord. Ask. Keep asking. How many years? 5 years. Gela? Pura gaya? Praise God.
Silate.
Keep asking. Come yes, on. Brother. Oh, brother, come on. Tell me.
1 month. Thank
One
you,
month.
Jesus.
Come on. Is it gone? 1 year. Gone. Praise God. Come on. 10 years. Gone. Praise God.
How long? 5 years.
5 years. Gone. Praise God.
Sit down. Sit
Five
down.
Years. Gone. How many years?
5 years. 1 month. 5 years. Two again. 5 years. Thank you, Jesus.
5 years. Just ask 5 years. 3 years.
3 years.
4, 5 years.
16 years.
5 years.
16 years of healing.
Listen.
16 years.
All those who got healed all those who got healed, please leave your place and please come here. All those who got healed, come on, please come, please come, please come. The team members keep coming quickly. Come on. Bring him here.
Brother, tika 4 5
God bless you. How many years?
5 years.
5 years. 3 years. Praise the Lord. God bless you. 3 years. Praise God. 1 month. God bless you. Coming all the way from Mangalore. Praise God. 5 months. Praise God. Come on, give the Lord a big hand. 3 years, Six years, 16 years, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, 4 months, 1 year. 5 years.
Hallelujah.
More than 15 years. 6 years. 1 year. 3 years. 10 years. 2 months. 10 years. Oh, Father, I thank you. Angels, bring forth a sight in Jesus' name. And eyes be opened now in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Open your eyes and see. Amen. Can you see?
Hallelujah.
Can you see? Just ask her.
How many years?
5 months. Praise God. Kitle orsa? 3 years. Kiti orsa dali?
Don't worry. 4 years. Thank you, Jesus.
She's saying she's not only healed of spondylitis, she could not walk for 2 years. The Lord has healed her as well. What happened about her?
Done. She can see. For 2 years, she had trouble.
1.5 years. Praise God.
How many years?
2 years. All gone. God bless you.
Two years.
7 years. Kitle varsha? 1 month. Praise God. Hallelujah. My friend, is it easy?
Sarke sope?
Now somebody might say this brother is powerful. I want to tell you, the brother is not powerful. The word of God that he believes is powerful. Hallelujah. Now.
Yo, jo pekoni zala titung tumi muntoli aav brother boro powerful. ब्रदर म्हणता आपण पॉवरफुल न्हू पण जे देवाचे उतर जे हांव स्वत मानता ते देवाचे उतर पदवेदार आणि पॉवरफुल.
हालेलुया. नाउ डिड दिस पीपल गेट हील्ड बिफोर आय स्पोक ऑर आफ्टर आय स्पोक?
केन्ना त्यांचे भितर पिकोणी येयली? हांव उलोयचे आदी वो उलोयन?
If let's say I did not open my mouth and I said, okay, all those who got spondylitis stand up, I wouldn't have said that. Would they still be sick? Yes. Now when I opened my mouth and I spoke and I believed, angels go forth and bring forth their salvation. Did the angels go and bring forth? Now what is the Lord teaching us? Things will begin change in your favor when you learn to open your mouth and speak God's spoken word with the voice of God out of you.
Hallelujah.